Hello.
What do you want?
Well, I wanted to say goodbye to you.
No, you don't.
Okay. I'll cut straight to the point. You absolutely cannot conduct any further experiments on the artifact without me there.
Come on.
You're not equipped for what comes next, and John is at great risk.
Please, just spare me your concern. We both know it's not your strong suit.
I'm talking to you as a scientist.
You kidnapped, mutilated, and murdered dozens of children.
To save billions more.
Oh, saving humanity at the cost of your own.
You're right. Look, I'm sorry. I am truly sorry that you have been living with all of this anger against me for so long. Family, it's just not a concept I believe in. But I should have done a better job of explaining myself to you, particularly when you were old enough to understand. Truly, it was never my intention to hurt you. Right, well, that's enough of that, Dad.